up, good humans? So forgive me for being all extra delinquent, but I did not get a chance to actually film coming from the canal because I was trying to keep up with everybody. But we are actually on our way to the Commons. And there were a few people who had flats, so they had to stop. But there was a whole bunch more people who were in front of me. When they said we were coming through my neighborhood, I said this would be the perfect space to slow down and actually record. So we're heading to the Augusta Commons for the first stop. And once we get there, this weather looks really weird. Things might get interesting. So come on, let's get down there and then we'll talk. All right, cool, come on. People, we have made it to the Commons. I'm jealous of the guys with the GoPros. They are totally winning.
We got so many at home, we don't put one at home.
I need to get one. So we have made it to the Commons, and as you can see, it is the run from hell. So people are starting to pull up. I survived with my little mini V bike right there. And so we're having a good time so far. It looks like everybody's starting to mount up. So I think we're about to go. So I ran that pretty young lady right there in the mud coming down. You know, I was like, yeah, watch out. So now it looks like everybody's about to get up and book out. And I need to get prepared. I haul tail trying to get down here to catch up. All right, so, oh, look, here come the other guys. There's the other guys pulling in. Now, how y'all let somebody be dead last come up here and catch y'all? Tell me about that, please. Answer that question. How y'all let me be dead last and catch everybody?
How's that work? You took a shortcut, man.
I do know a few shortcuts. This is my neighborhood. In fact, we passed my apartment not too long ago. This is my stomping ground. So I did have a little bit of an advantage. Right? I promise. I'll see you out there. All right, good humans. So we're about to get back on and head out. Come on, let's do it. And welcome to the ride, good humans. So we have started and we're leaving the downtown area. And well, I'm not doing too bad at keeping up so far, but most of the groups that are heading out are setting a damn good pace. And let's just say, being that we're in my neighborhood, I'm okay for the moment. But this is starting to look like this is gonna hurt really bad. So you'll start seeing me catch up with everybody. And well, here we go. Woo! Oh, well, here you go. See, I'm not dead last right now. But we're moving pretty good, so. Right. All right, so let me pay attention. I'll see you guys in the next checkpoint.
Yeah, next checkpoint. We'll see you.
Yep. Roger that. Come on through. All right, so we made it to more than the halfway point, and they gave me a warning that this is gonna be harsh on my body. So this is about to be the biggest challenge that I can handle right now. This is gonna take me up to the airport. So I'm gonna try to record as much as I can, and we're gonna do it, all right? I know y'all hear me out of breath and everything, but we're going. I don't care if it's gonna rain, lightning, thunder, any of that. We are going. Point blank, period. You got me? This is the part where I'll be telling you guys, when shit get tough, you put on a pair and you fucking go. And that's exactly what we're about to do. So I gotta put the phone down for a minute and get back on my bearing. When I get to a, oh shoot, it's lightning. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're going. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. All right, Sandbar Ferry, and everybody's heading out. So, all right, we got a little more to go. I was throwing 8 miles, and I'm like dead last, but we're still gonna do it. All right, come on. All right, we're going. Come on, let's go. All right, good humans. So, my nurse held back with me. And I'm not gonna say we're dead last, but we're dead last. But we're rolling. I told you guys, I wouldn't give up on you, even if you did give up on yourself. And I got that gonna mean that I am in all kind of pain. But we're making our progress. We got 8 more miles to go to get there. And this terrain has been absolutely freaking ridiculous. But we're going. So, all right, I'll check in with you guys on the next one. Okay. Okay, guys, we're almost there. My nurse is still hanging with me. And the cart is still following us. It's raining, but we're almost there. Okay. I know, I look a mess. I'm not sexy, but it's all good. That's what mountain bikers do. I gotta keep telling you guys, when somebody tells you you can't do it, fuck all that, we going, period. You got it? All right. I know it's a little choppy and the production would be better than this, but it's raining and I look like crap. And again, forgive me, but we're going. All right, I'll see you at the finish, okay? All right, give me some doubt. Bow. Here we go. We did it. We're here, we're locking down. Hey, it's pouring down rain, but we did it. We're not done quite yet, but we made it through the hard part. Thank you so much for riding with me. Oh my God, I'm in so much pain. Oh my God, y'all, we did it. I told you we weren't quitting, right? We're just coasting now, but I meant every damn thing I told you. We weren't quitting. I told you we weren't gonna stop. And I meant every doggone word to it. I wasn't stopping. I know it's a little funky and the resolution ain't the best, but we did that. All right, I'll see you at the finish line, okay? I gotta pay attention. A few meters to go, all right? Okay, come on. All right, now we on the straight. It doesn't look like we the only ones here. We on the straight. All right, my dad's waiting on me, so we'll see. Hey guys, hey. So we'll see how it goes. As you see, we made it, lock it down. I told you it's a little messy because it's raining and it's wet. So forgive me, my video quality sucks. Hey, I need to get a GoPro, that is for sure. Yeah, here we go. We gonna turn it, well, it's a little, screw it, I'm taking it. It's a little muddy, but I'm going through here. I'm already messed up, right? Look at everybody here already. We made it. We did it. We made it. We're here. What is up, people? We made it. Oh, we made it. Yeah. Yes. Oh, we made it. Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. Y'all. Oh, yeah. Those guys right there are the reason we made it down here. They would make me feel so horrible when they stop and be like, hey, you need help? Are you really going to get? Yeah, you know you could just ride, right? Oh, man. Thank you, guys. picture was not the word. Is it okay if I pass out now?
Got plenty of floor space to use.
Okay. I'm gonna pass out. Well, wait. Let me. The hardest chick on a bike ever. Why did y'all tell me I was gonna literally like pass out and die when I got here?
Did you know I drink enough fluids?
I'm a dialysis patient.
I know.
Do you know what that means?
You gotta take it easy.
Take it easy. Oh my God. Now
it's
she says.
Smooth. Am I on the vlog?
You on the vlog.
Man, my day is made.
Alright, we did it, people.
Nice job.
Oh my God. We did it. This, help. Come here.
Hold on one second.
You did not. Oh, you got a handle.
You made it.
These guys helped me get down here. We did it. Now I'm about to pass out. Excuse me. Well, I go around and pass all the way out. Oh, wait, one more person.
Wow. Good humans.
Good humans.
Welcome to the ride.
Welcome to the ride, humans. We did it. Hey, y'all didn't say I was going to be this bad. But this guy right here, I'm totally about to fight him when we get off of here. It's going down. Beat down for this guy. Oh, yeah. Look at this. This is my other guy right here. I can't beat him down. He's got the baby. But trust me, I have messed up my bike. I broke it. When I get to the shop, I'm fighting all of them.
We're on the ride.
All right, you guys. We made it. I love you.
What you
We're here.
Do?
Let me get off of here, guys. I'll talk to you in a minute. I got to eat all that stuff. All right. We did it, though. We did it. Today, didn't we? Here, I gotta sit down. Like, y'all gotta see, I am completely and totally 1000% exhausted. Here, let me have a sit down with you guys so we can talk. Oh man, we did that, didn't we? Forgive my little mess back here, but you see my bike back there. We did that 14 miles. From, I think it was actually 18, but I didn't start Strava up until I got like maybe by the Croc Center or something like that. But anyway, the point is, we defied what most people would find to be very, agonizing and quitting. Most people would have quit. We did that. And, you know, forgive me for the video settings not being as good as I would have liked them. But it started raining on me really bad, and we were out in the middle of a trail. So, you know, forgive me. It's not going to be the best quality. It probably might be a little messy. But the fact of the matter is we did that. And the fact that I got to take you along with me means an awful lot to me. You know what I mean? So on that note, I am exhausted, boss. You see all that dirt I got off here? I got to finish getting it off there. I am exhausted. So we're gonna end the vlog here, and I am definitely going inside for a much needed and well-deserved nap. So like I always tell you guys right here, what? Disability is not inability. And all you gotta do is try, right? Today, we most certainly, absolutely, positively tried. And I'm proud of you guys for riding with me. And I gotta the bomb type of nurses. You know, I wouldn't have made it down here if it wasn't for, you know, my dialysis people and my nurses always looking out for me and encouraging me. So, man, on that note, I'm taking it in, boss. I'm tired. I got nothing. You hear me? See it in my eyes, right? I got nothing. So I will see you guys for tomorrow. Tomorrow's episode. Hey, look, episode 97. Couple more to 100. What, 98, 99? We'll be there. All right, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for riding with me. Later.